According to Learn, swashbuckler Chris Gayle is said to have roughed up a local reporter in Bangalore. Ruthlessness on the field is easily accepted and appreciated, but off the field, it is strongly and equally condemned.
He decimates bowlers on the field and makes them look out of class. Chris Gayle's explosive nature on the field is known to many bowlers in the world. But Gayle yesterday made that fact known to a scribe of a regional channel in Bangalore. According to reports, Gayle tried to rough up the journalist and abused him while the big-bodied Jamaican was out shopping. Gayle's bodyguard was also seen pushing the video journalist off the channel as the crew was following Gayle in his SUV. Onlookers immediately came to the rescue of the crew. And sensing more danger, Gayle and his company fled from the area. An official complaint is yet to be filed by the TV channel. Gayle comfortably could see himself top the run scorers list, but an incident like this could easily dent the Royal Challengers' chance of losing their explosive all-rounder. Sports Bureau, Times Now.